resume going?
It's okay. I have some experience, but I want something that's really going to help me stand out to employers after graduation.
Well, you're a PR major, right? Mm-hmm. Have you heard about the Certificate in Principal of Public Relations?
No, what's that?
Well, the certificate is a great way for graduates going into the public relations industry to demonstrate their knowledge.
Oh my gosh! I got a certificate, and once I added it to my resume, it helped me land a job at a leading PR agency. Plus, it's a great way to expand your professional network anyways.
That sounds amazing. How do I get one?
I got my certificate from PRSSA.
It was super easy since they have a training session here on campus to help you prepare for the test.
But I'm not a member of PRSSA. Can I get the certificate from somewhere else?
Actually, you can only get it if you're a PR major and a member of PRSSA.
Also, you have to make sure your school offers a certificate. Luckily, STC is one of the few schools that does.
Okay, I'm gonna go join PRSSA right now and talk to the faculty coordinator to get started on my certificate. Thanks for all your help.
If you're graduating in the next 6 months and are interested in standing out early in your career, you can find out more information at praccreditation.org.
Stand out when you start out.